Ready?
So
they're talking some expense when you start talking stone walls.
Well, he did it himself.
Wait, don't get too close!
And then he even did a, like, this stone retaining, curved retaining wall that was about 10 feet high. And he had the design and built himself.
Wow.
It was the job for.
Wait, one more time.
It's tiny stonework, I guess.
One more time? Wait, low. That's the floating pencil trick.
This one, if this house wasn't.
No, it's nothing coming from the skeptic now, huh? I'm a convert.
Whoa, how he do that? Wow.